Welcome to New Zealand, 47. Your target and her double are both preparing for their undoubtedly tearful comeback speech. I suspect Dame Barbara wouldn't settle for anything less than a perfect doppelganger, so a little additional reconnaissance might be in order.
Command, got a possible 517 moving in to investigate.
Okay, let's see here. Many among us have never had to ask ourselves what we would do if our closest friend betrayed our trust, ruined our name, our life, everything we had built. Would we rage against them, or would we forgive? Right, this should feel like a real emotional crescendo. Need to lean into that. Still missing something, though.
Yeah, nothing here.
Looks like there are quite a few editing notes in this document, 47. And rather granular ones at that. I think you found your target.
I have devoted my life to service. Whether it was serving my employees, my community, or the unprotected with their palms outstretched, as I plan to... I've continued to... So do you do this kind of thing a lot?
Well, it's my job, so...
Right, yeah, I hear that. I mostly mean, like, I don't know. I guess I never picture myself with a bodyguard.
Sure, but most people would never picture Dame Barbara without one.
Right. And I ask, where was the media then?
Done, 47. The client is transferring a very charitable donation as we speak. Now, time to make your exit.
Command, you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out.
Understood.